Howdy folks, Jason here from Soundbox Guitars and the Budros Foot Stomping Cigar Box Rock and Roll Band. So I'm going to show you how to electrify your cigar box guitar today. I have a new product and it's a dual piezo pickup with self-adhesive tape wired to volume control, tone control, and quarter inch jack. This thing's all wired up, ready to go. Could not be easier to get your cigar box guitar electrified. Now this kit is the perfect accompaniment to my original finish it yourself cigar box guitar kit. So if you would like to electrify that, this goes perfect with it. If you have any other cigar box guitar, this kit will electrify it. So I'm going to show you a quick basic install, go through a few steps here, and then I'm going to share a few pro tips with you at the end if you have a little bit of extra time for this build. So stick around, let's get you electrified. Okay, so here is the pickup. Dual piezo pickups. We got tone control, volume control, and a quarter inch jack. First, you're going to want to find a spot to put the volume and tone controls, and you're going to mark where you want those on your box. Next, you're going to mark where you want the quarter inch jack as well. I start by drilling some quarter inch pilot holes, and then for the volume and tone controls, do a 5/16 inch hole. The quarter inch jack will take a 3/8 inch hole. Place them in there so there's enough threads to tighten it. With the quarter inch jack, there might not be enough threads depending on how thick your cigar box is. You may need to drill out a larger hole to use a jack plate in which you would mount your quarter inch jack to, so it goes through the box and mounts onto the outside of the box. Pretty easy. I made a jack plate using an old ruler, so any flat object you could drill a couple holes in to mount it and it's big enough to fit the input jack will work fine. Next, I mark the box where the neck goes and then a couple circle placements where I want my pickups. Peel and stick the pickups in place. Self-adhesive tape already on it. Take note to run it underneath the neck if it goes on the other side of the neck so it doesn't stop the box from closing. Tighten everything up. Tuck all the wires in, close the box, string up your guitar, let's play some music. Pro tip number one is seal the pickup. I use hot glue to put a layer all around the open side of the pickup. This will eliminate some of the feedback problems, protect it from some outside noise. Pro tip number two, premium pickup placement. I like it right under the bridge, so the pickup is in the neck, underneath the box lid, right at the bridge. You need to notch out on the neck with a router or a chisel or something about 1/8 inch deep. And then you're going to do another little notch with the chisel so the wires can be recessed as they go face down. So you're going to get a nice fit. You're going to hot glue this in place. Put a dab of glue, not too much, but a little dab. Press it down. And then I use glue to seal it. So I do another layer of glue, like previously. Then I'm going to use a piece of tape to level off the top. So I get some tape, and I stick two sticky sides together, the sticky sides to themselves. And I'm going to press that down on that warm glue to get it flat. And I'm going to use a piece of wood to kind of get that even with the top of my neck. If it's not even with the top, you can always shave it down with a little saw or a utility knife. Peel off the tape. Now it's nice and flat, and it'll sit right up against the inside of that box lid. Then plug in your guitar and you'll be electrified. You can find this at soundboxguitars.com or on Etsy, Soundbox Guitars. Thanks a lot.